on day or day one. One day.
You can tell who's been skipping the gym. That girl casually mocked them. The fact that bro was shy when she started filming made the plot twist go harder. Is this how they used to do abortion back in the day? If you're taking steroids, good for you. But don't glorify that shit like it's normal. Are you with me, guys, on this one? Guys, I swear to God, this is just funny at this point. Doing a full planche, which is the most advanced thing in calisthenics. And yet, bro is not just doing a standard push-up with it. He's literally mating with planet Earth.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes, I'm just a kid.
Those guys literally got the anime protagonist build.
But Peter, you're going to die doing this. You're going to die in that.
Have you ever tried putting a tank top on you? That shit makes you feel claustrophobic.
Cause I'm so proud, baby, I'm so proud of you.
I don't think you need validation from others if you have this kind of body though. But yes, that's definitely a sleeper build in my book. Oh man, I've never thought about that one. This is what too much anime can do to you. You're not getting me with this one, bro. You can literally see the side delt striations. That is not a sleeper build. That guy is either a true friend or someone who doesn't want to commit murder. That bar was very heavy for him, so if he lets go of that bar, my guy dies. And yet he's holding on it like his own life depends on it. Even though he could easily tear his biceps with this. And yet he's choosing to protect his friend. Guys. If I catch someone calling this cringe, bro, you're just jealous. And I'm just as jealous as you. Traps kind of gave it away, but it's still way more believable than the last one. This girl literally looks like she's coming from a Prince of Persia character. She actually straight up looks majestic. Bro literally ate her for protein. She's gone. You can see that the camera still moves a little bit. Maybe she's still there. You never know. Oh yeah. And that's not even a flat, that's an incline bench press. Which makes it even more impressive. Ay, another cringe video. What floor, guys?
You better get off that wall, get down on it.
My guy literally sacrificed himself to prove a point. All of this just to win handshakes. That is Mark, and he's huge. But that picture, I'm sorry guys, but that is definitely edited. What do you think? This is definitely doable with 10 to 15 years of training. The question is, did he train that long? Bro, this shouldn't have given me goosebumps. That's just stupid. Your crush is around and you wanna have some manly hands to attract her. No problem. Dale.
Come and take a camera flash. Game amazing. Car game crazy. Gucci Mellow flare.
Bro, that suit is looking hella realistic. Why that shit goes hard though? I might just start skipping one leg. Bro, 2 years before, Choji wasn't even a thing. Season 2 wasn't even out. Show us your true motivations, bro, instead of lying to us. Another fucking clip that goes hard for no fucking reason. Why am I attracted to this fucking shit? Also, if they ever wanna do an AOT movie, they should definitely get this guy. He's suspiciously too good at this. Bro, just tell her you don't want kids. Why go through this shit just to not have kids? The way she's reacting to this, there is just something about a man lifting heavy gets girls going. Bro, that's not a glow up, that's a gender reveal. I swear to God, I genuinely thought he was the opposite. Please guys, surely I'm not the only one who thought the same. You can tell that that friend group couldn't wait for GTA 6 to come. Bro, why is that drawer full of oats? Look like that thing where cats piss. I mean, with that chest, you can't really say that you had bad genetics. But that is beside the point. My guy claims natural. What do you guys think about this? My girl was so shocked that she literally stopped mid-set. Time to wear hoodies and work in silence. You got this, boys. If your girlfriend reacts to a male body like that in front of you, that shit would definitely hurt, bro. But that's definitely not a reason to put your hand on her. Instead, just get some pride and leave her. What? Bro, that made me sit straight. That's some horse genetics, by the way. Bro got the coolest tattoo you can ever dream of. Bro, I think that Larry Wills should stick to lifting heavy. Bro is running like a Pixar character. Thank you so much guys for watching. Here's a video you can watch and subscribe for school.